she's dead.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Hey everyone, it's me, Sheila Watko. Today, I'm so excited because I'm going to teach you the brief dance in Taylor Swift's latest video, Look What You Made Me Do. I'm a big fan of T-Swift, everything she does pretty much, and I love the video. I think it's awesome. I think it's so self-aware, and the end is just amazing, and the big pile of Taylors. This dance is awesome. Todrick Hall is in it, so you know it's gonna be amazing. And all the guys are wearing Tom Hiddleston's, I almost said Tom Hiddleswift, Tom Hiddleston's I Heart TS T-shirts. So that's kind of funny. The whole video is very funny, but let's get started. It's not that long, but it's kind of dark because it's our new dark Taylor. This comes right in after the phone call where she says, the old Taylor can't come to the film right now. Why? Oh, because she's dead. This starts right after that. A warning about this dance, you might want to stretch your neck a bit first because I just learned it last night and I tried not to whip my head around too much. But there is a lot of head whipping, so I'm a little sore today, and I think tomorrow I'm gonna be a lot more sore. And I didn't stretch, so just stretch your neck out. Do some side-to-side stretches first. I like to do it even amounts on both sides, back and forth. Do some head rolls. Don't put your neck all the way back. I don't think that's good for you. Maybe it is. I don't know, I'm not a chiropractor, but just to be safe, I don't. The first step is you're gonna step forward with your right foot, and then forward with your left foot. At the same time, your hands are gonna come across your chest. So you're gonna go one, two. It's oh, look what you made me, okay? So we go, oh, look what you made me. On do, you're gonna drop to the floor and then jump back up. It's a little bit hard, honestly, and I haven't worked out in like a month because I was sick with mono and tonsillitis, which was not fun. So it's a little hard for me. It might be a little hard for you too, but just keep practicing. Oh, look what you made me do. Okay? Woo, gonna be sore in the glutes tomorrow, guys. Oh, look what you made me do. And I really like this part. So put your left hand on your hip, and your right hand is gonna go twice in front of your eyes. She kind of holds up like three fingers, and your hips are gonna go to left. Look what you made me. Okay? So it went, do, look what you made me, and then do, you're gonna look to the left and then look forward. So from the top, we'll just keep doing it from the top, I think, because it's not that long. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. So you ended like this. You just did look what you made me do. Look what you just. So you're gonna drop your hands behind you and do like a little bit of a hip swivel. Just for a second, a little hip swivel. It's look what you just. So on just, hit the front of your legs. Just made me do, look what you just made me, okay? So essentially, two hip hits to the right, one and a half to the left. And I say one and a half because it goes like, look what you just made me do, look what you just made. And then on me, we're doing a different move. So it's kind of like two to the left, but just the second one's quick because you gotta be ready to go into the next move. Which is, look what you just made me do, look what you just made. And on me, we're gonna, this is hurting my neck still because I'm sore from learning it yesterday. Your right hand's gonna go in a fist and hit to the right, and your left hand's in a fist to the other side. And you're gonna hit your head over to your right. Okay, so it goes, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me. I'm gonna show you in one movement, like a fluid movement, because I can't really break it down, so to speak, until you see what it is. It's like hit, swirl, jump, okay? So it's one, two, three. And it's kind of all one movement. So it looks like, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me, oh, look what you made me do, okay? So let me show you guys, let's do that from the beginning, then we'll do that with music, because I know that last part's, that's like the most confusing part of this dance. It's all pretty like structured. But that part's a little more fluid, so I'm not as good at that. So from the beginning, oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me, oh. Okay? So let's try that part with music. 'Cause she's dead. So from there, we just did the swivel your head, jump up. So we jumped up, and that should be your right hand up and your left hand forward. Then this part, you can kind of do what you want. Taylor does kind of like a look what you made me do type thing. So I tend to do that. Sometimes I end up doing my arms like this. You guys know I love like the show tune dances, so it just comes out. I can't really help it. So you can do something like that. Look what you made me do. And then this part is really cool. Okay, so from here, look what you made me do, whatever you want. All three lines of dancers, back, middle, front, on different beats, go down into a plie squat with their hands on their knees. And they're in heels, I'm in sneakers because that looks way too hard, but they kill it because they're amazing. So it's look what you made me do. Those are the beats. If you're in a group, you can do look what you made me do. One, two, three. You can do back, front, middle, back, whatever you want to do. I'm going to go in the third one because that's when Taylor goes. So it's look what you made me do. And then from that plie squat, you're going to punch your hands down and down. So the first time, your hands are in fists and they're very straight when they punch. Your left hand is in front and then your right arm's in front. So it's look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Hit your hands on the top of your legs. And then look, put your head to the left. What you just, put your head back up, made me do. You're gonna hit your legs again, hit the top of your legs, and then roll your body up. So that looks like, look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. That's the end of the dance, woo! Let's do that another time through. Let's take it, so we just did that weird, like, we did the hips to the right, hips to the left, hit, swivel, jump. And then you do whatever you want. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Good job. Let's try it from the top without music. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me. Oh, I'm so bad at that part. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Let's try it with music. Oh, 'cause she's dead.
Because she's dead.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. What you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Great job, everyone. I'm very out of breath. I always am at the end of these videos, aren't I? But I'm like extra out of breath. So dance takes a lot out of you. It's so short, but it's pretty intense. I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I had so much fun learning this dance. And it's brand new, so that's exciting. I'm usually like a little bit late, but I was home when it came out. I like to film in my parents' living room because it's more spacious than my apartment, which is like approximately this big in New York. If you have any comments, questions, requests, write them in the comments below. Taylor, if you ever see this, you're awesome. Can't wait for Reputation. Swifties unite. We love Taylor. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Sheila Whitecoat.